as citizens of India have already enjoyed 70 years of independence. Since then, we are exercising our democratic rights to elect political representatives. These political representatives of various political parties have been running the government administrations to date. After 70 years of independence and democracy, let us ask ourselves two simple questions. What is the present status of credibility of the political system in India? What is the present status of credibility of the government administrations in India? This is what the former Justice of Supreme Court of India has to say about our political system and government.
All these politicians are a set of rogues and rascals who have looted the country, who divide the people on caste and religious lines for their vote banks. BJP divides people on religious lines, other parties divide people on caste lines. I make no difference. All the politicians, they are rogues and scoundrels. I mean, it's so sad, such a great country is in the hands of gundas. These are nothing but gundas, criminals. This country is heading for a revolution. Just imagine, prices are shooting up the roof. 200 rupees a kilo dal. What is the price of onions? What is the price of mustard oil? Unemployment is increasing. Massive unemployment in the country. The crisis, it is all heading towards a crisis. When there will be a revolution in this country.
Over the years, we have failed to elect honest representatives. As such, the administrations of the government agencies have become insensitive. You have seen how this elderly man was made to run from pillar to post. Most of us are used to such experiences in our life. Have the former justice, who was so upset with the system, made any suggestions to rectify the system in India?
And they deserve to be shot. And they all deserve to be hanged. All our politicians.
Yes, the violent revolution is the only way out. No.
In the year 2005, we as citizens of India were provided with a legal instrument so that transparency and accountability are established in politics, governments and government offices. See how the RTI can work magic within the government offices.
जानेंगे हम हक से जानेंगे हम जानेंगे हम हक से जानेंगे हम हक से जानेंगे पूछेंगे हम सूचना मांगेंगे हर मुश्किल आसान बनाएंगे पूछेंगे हम सूचना मांगेंगे हर मुश्किल आसान बनाएंगे अब तो हमें ये अधिकार मिला है आरटीआई जब से लागू हुआ है हम जानेंगे हम हक से जानेंगे हम जानेंगे हम हक से जानेंगे हम हक से जानेंगे या मंत्रालय का दफ्तर किसी गांव का अस्पताल हो या कोई बिजली घर क्या हुआ क्या ना हुआ मालूम करेंगे कैसे होता काम काज हम हक से जानेंगे हम जानेंगे हम हक से जानेंगे हम जानेंगे सरकार हमारी ये देश हमारा है ये सरकार हमारी ये देश हमारा है मिलकर बनाएंगे ये जान से प्यारा है यही आरटीआई का नारा
We as citizens of India must understand that RTI Act is not limited to solve the problems of the individuals. The power of RTI is broad, deep, and can be used to achieve public causes. We will explain you how it can be used as an instrument to solve public causes in the next episode.